Alright, we're doing a blessed boss rush. Let's see. No, it's closed. You cannot.
Okay.
We're just going to do a regular blessed run, which means our guns will rotate
every room?
Every room, or after a certain amount of time. I don't know exactly how long.
So does this mean my starter pistol can change too?
Pretty sure that's what changes. As soon as we get in here.
I thought it's all your
guns.
As soon
as we get in here.
After the first room.
Is it after the first room?
It hasn't changed yet.
No, nothing happened. Maybe it's a different blessing. Did they add in different blessings?
No.
Maybe, because it's beta. It's the updated beta.
Nope, I got mutation. You got... What is that?
Oh, just regular gun.
Oh, no. You have to check.
Yeah, I know. It's just a regular gun.
That looks like a new one. Yeah, that's a new one.
No, it's 1851 Colt.
Oh,
you dig? Because I always say you dig when I get it. You dig.
You dig.
1851 Colt. Watch out. Jeez.
What is this? Oh, this is the drill gun. This is super good.
Oh yeah, that's one of the better guns in the game.
This is like a boss gun.
It's like the Mauer or something.
It drills in. Oh, now it confuses them.
First enemies on the first floor. Or no, he's just covered in mutation, I think.
Yeah. I like how the description for the mutation gun is you didn't need two anyway, like referring to chromosomes.
Man, you and your scientific knowledge, Ethan, you're just so smart. You're gonna be a scientist when
you
get older.
I got the drill through, you got the merch shotgun.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that this is happening. We don't have to worry about guns, which is really cool on the blessed run. Do we want to?
Yeah, why not?
Well, we can.
Why not? Like, actually, why not?
We want to save it for green because blue is always a gun.
Is it really?
Yeah, for the most part.
I have the D-pad.
I don't mind that. Not bad. Let's boogie.
Oh, you got the A key. That opens chest.
Yeah.
As soon as this room ends, we're gonna go open the chest.
It might change on us.
If it doesn't change, then you're going to open the chest.
Okay. We gotta hurry.
Let's go open that chest.
Can I warp to it?
Yep. It doesn't matter now. It's not gonna change between rooms. What do I have? Ooh, this is the dragon.
Yo, AK-47.
This is the gun you get for beating the dragon.
Oh yeah, that's decent. It shoots fire.
Speed hot fire. I think you shoot the chest to open it.
Yeah, I do.
We have the lockpick. Why do we even? Oh yeah, because lockpick doesn't always work.
Oh, can I have this?
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
I want that armor, and I'm faster.
Does the lockpick break stuff, right? So,
no, it just puts an X over it.
Yeah, so it breaks it.
Yeah.
Also, putting an X over it, also known as break.
Watch out. It doesn't break it because you can break it afterwards.
Wait, what is this?
Oh, that's a good one.
What is?
I got proton pack. Or no, I got something.
No, like, actually, what is this? Decoheres matter into its constituent particles.
I've had that multiple times.
This seems so good.
Yeah, it's very good. We can't be checking every gun, otherwise it's gonna really kill my vibe, bro.
I know.
Okay.
Bro.
Let's just go with it. Just go with it. If it's like crazy brand spanking new, yeah, then yes.
Or just like off. You know, because we have no idea what an op can be, right, man?
Right.
What is this? Is this a Magnum? Man, I need to read the description for this Magnum.
That's a mighty fine Magnum you got there.
Is that a Smith & Wesson 500? I wonder how... You know what would be kind of weird in this game?
Hmm. If you could get... Oh, there's a shop. Do we want to go to him for anything?
Shop's pretty pointless. You know what would be really... Wait, what do you have?
Well, we can get items.
What do you have? What is that? Fire it now.
Oh, it's the magic wand gun.
No, it's not. That's something different. Is this new?
Might be.
Let's check it.
Making me check.
Missing Link.
Staff of Firepower. Missing Link! Reload to transform. One of the earliest guns experiments before the fires of the forge were lit. Magic revolver. Cool.
So he's taped a staff of power to the top of the barrel. So you want to stay in this form, probably.
If I can, yeah. But I mean, I reload and then...
Oh, you can't even buy guns.
Yeah.
So wait, how much is the map? The map is permanent, right?
No. Map's only per that floor.
Oh.
Map is never worth it, in my opinion.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Unless you really...
Wait, I have the dragon thing back.
Nice.
Well, those guys just died, like, horribly, in a fiery ball.
Yeah, the other side of this is not nearly as
good. What do I have, and what is it?
Oh, you got the tiny cricket.
Isn't it really good? Yeah. Oh, is this the one from the Men in Black?
Yeah, it's Men in Black. Alright, let's roll.
What do you have?
The snake gun. The Rattler.
Ah.
Shoots the venom, too.
The Rattler. I like tiny cricket.
Yeah, tiny cricket's cool.
Wait, I can get... Let's go for the boss, because I have tiny
cricket. No, let's go for the other chest first.
What? Well, the chests are pointless.
Get out of here. What are you talking about? I already got a bionic leg, made me faster, and I got armor, so let's get the chest. Chests are not pointless. Chests are very important, because that's how you get your passive items and your active items. Here's a key. Do we want to go in the sewer?
Can we? If we got a water gun, yeah, we could. What do you have?
No, there could be a barrel somewhere. There's a barrel.
What do you have?
Just, I don't know, some alien gun.
Well, you're hitting it. You can hit it from the...
Okay. Oh, no. No! Okay. Hold on.
I know. I just need to fire that off really quick so I don't break that. Because I've been charging it up for a while, and I'm just really horrified that I'm going to set it off.
Okay. So this is open if we want to do it.
We have the two keys. Why wouldn't we do it?
Well, because if the chest is a black chest or a green chest, we might want to take that.
Or a red chest or a rainbow chest. And everyone's dead.
Nice. It drops the chandelier too. Shoot it.
What? I can't. Yeah, okay, so you can't shoot a point blank at all. And now I have something different. Is this a devolver? Or is this.
No, that's just the gun we had last time. The magnet. Oh, we're gonna take
this. You have the bricklayer.
Should I pick this or should I take it?
Do not.
I can try picking a.
I'd rather have a trap.
Oh, it's just a gun. Crap. Oh, no. That sucks. It was not a tiny... Now I got cursed for no reason. That sucks.
But that curse will go away as soon as you lose the gun.
Hopefully.
That's how curse works.
Okay. Alright, let's take a lockpick here to this. Ooh, now it recharges here for the boss.
We don't want to risk it.
What do you mean?
We should just use the other key on this.
Oh, if we want to go down there. I don't think we necessarily want to go down there. I don't think it's really worth it with a blessing rune. Because there's nothing we can really gain from it once we get a chamber. Oh. I wish the pilot had different clothes on.
What is this?
Crap, I got crap. You got proton, or that's pretty decent.
Now this isn't. This is pretty bad.
I got crap.
Your guns change like every 3 seconds now with bosses.
They always did.
It used to be like you only got like two or different.
Nope.
It was every 3 seconds.
Nope. Yep.
I'm back to the ant gun already.
Go to that corner. Get out
of
that corner.
When we thought crossbow was a good gun.
Like for the shotgun to go away.
I've been with this crossbow for a while now. Hasn't changed for this amount of time. Oh, motor gun.
You blinked or only.
Saw gun. Please don't tell me this can hit us.
I got this wand. Yeah. We gotta kill the little guy before he hits us up here.
He's dead.
Oh, he died. Okay.
He's right here. Cool. I'm standing on
his armor for both of us.
Sure.
Ooh.
The abyssal tentacle.
Alright, do we want to take a chance?
Yeah, I think we go down.
I don't think we go down. I don't think it's worth going down.
We use the lockpick if the lockpick
opens. Did you get hit?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't think we go down.
We use the lockpick if the lockpick opens that we go down.
Here, grab this heart. I honestly don't think it's worth it. Because we don't have to spend money on anything but active items. We don't need to go there for extra money. Let's just see if we're lucky. Just for the heck of it. I don't think we go down, though. I don't think it's worth it. It's just more death. More opportunities to die. Yeah.
I thought it was down there.
It's this one right here. Oh, no, this is...
It's right there.
Okay.
Because the chest rooms are the only rooms that have that texture to the walls.
Love having this tentacle. It's so funny. I don't think we go down. Let's not go down. It's not worth it.
So why do we even go here to open it?
Just to see how lucky we were. And we were lucky.
What is that on the ground? Right there.
Oh, that's...
It's like a trophy.
Yeah. That always comes out. It's like a piece of his weapon, maybe, or something. I've seen that multiple times. Or just like the Molotov cocktail that he throws.
Yeah, it's the goblet.
The goblet?
The goblet.
The goblet of fire and Harry Plopper?
Yeah.
Okay.
The goblet
I didn't know Harry was here.
Harry?
Perry Hodder?
Yeah. Mary Hodder?
Oh, come on, pay attention.
Bullet.
Yep.
Bullet.
I haven't had this gun for so long. Oh, yeah. This is the first gun I ever got in the game.
Really?
Yeah. Give me that ammo. Give me that hot ammo.
Blunderbuss. Ammo. Like, that's one of the most useful cannons you can get.
Yep. So useful. I just like depriving the rat.
Imagine if there was a gun that had one ammo in it, was super rare, and instantly killed anything.
Like the BFG that you just had?
Only has one ammo. One shot.
Well, I got your favorite gun here.
See, but because you have full health, it's like horrible.
Why is it better with less health?
The more each half heart that you lose, it gets one more ammo per clip.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You need some health? Oh, we have it for later.
I have grenade launcher right now.
I have the cannon.
Or no, I have RPG, and you have cannon.
Nice. RPG is really strong. That's what we need for a boss. There goes my cannonball, flying around the room. So ridiculous.
It's pretty absurd, man. You gotta stop with the absurdity, man.
Right?
It's too absurd. Come back to your family of the non-absurd people.
That reminds me of when I first showed you the Mung Bear picture. You've been living in the wilderness for so long. Come back to your family, please. Your family misses you.
Yeah. Oh, wait, the RPG. Wait, I've had this RPG for like 3 rooms now. That buggy game. Please tell me I have this forever.
Watch out. Here comes.
Here comes Santa Claus?
Yeah.
Oh, so bullets actually bounce off him now. Let's just.
There's that heart down there when we need it. It's a full heart.
Wait, what do you have?
That gun that shoots, the shotgun that shoots that extra damage at the end. Nothing crazy.
That's a thing.
And I missed it, of course. Oh, he's frozen. Okay. Come on, open up. Got a big shot.
Open up and tell your feelings to the counselor so he can shoot you in the face. If we deem your feelings normal, we won't shoot you.
Got him.
I see your feelings of hatred for the whole world. That's pretty average. You can go.
That's pretty average.
Feelings of hatred for
you. I got the Jolter.
I got the Magnum. I wonder if there's a percentage wheel that it spins like in the background of the game.
It probably just a random algorithm. It just probably puts all the guns in there and puts them all to the same percent and just randomizes it.
But I wonder if like
rolls the dice. Oh hey, we can get this.
Well, like I've had like.
Oh, this is a chest.
I've had a few guns like multiple times already.
Yeah, exactly. It's randomizer. It's all. Every gun has the same percentage. I guarantee it.
I wouldn't doubt it either. It just kind of feels like the stronger guns have a lower chance because they've gotten a bunch.
There's just so many guns.
Yeah.
Oh nice. Okay.
Oh, I got like grub gun.
Let's go. Do you want to take the walk for that? I guess it's right here. Watch out for this thing.
Yeah, I
got it. What is his costume a reference to?
Who?
The pilots.
I think it's a reference to Firefly.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Firefly is supposed to be a super good show. I've never watched it. The movie's really, really good.
This movie?
Yeah, it's really good.
Is it related to the show?
Yeah, it's all the same actors and everything.
You want to watch Firefly?
Yeah, we can. Oh, I got the AWOP. Or as you want, like to call it, the AWP.
Yeah, the AWP.
Just messing with you. Just yanking at your core for a little bit. I know, I had that AWP for like 2 seconds.
Yeah, so I wonder if it's like a randomized algorithm about how long you have the gun too.
Could very well be.
Oh, I have black.
Oh, here's one of those doors. You want to go on it?
Yes.
We can get something good. We can go on it because we have over 100 bucks.
So wait, what does it do again?
It's a shop. Let's go.
We should have gotten all their coins first.
We're fine. There's no. Let's see what we got. Okay. That's good.
Oh, these are super cheap.
None of those are worth it. None of this is worth it.
Reload stone.
What does that do again?
It's an active item. When you use it, it absorbs bullets into you and gives you more ammo. It's like potion of lead skin, but better.
Okay. I don't think any of this stuff is worth it because it's not passives.
Yeah, but like.
Because I don't really want to give up my lockpick.
Heart purse is passive.
Yeah, but it's also cursed. I don't really want to give up my pick.
Gold ammo.
And I don't think you should give up your heart.
That reload stone's really good. We should do this guy.
Yeah, definitely. You want to do it or should I?
I'll do it with a black hole gun.
He gives you just a regular gun every time.
Imagine if it...
Do you want me to do it?
No, you could do it. Imagine if it randomized the gun while you were playing it. And, like, all of a sudden you just had, like, really... like the
I don't know if I played this one. Does this guy come all the way over here?
This looks new.
He does.
Nice.
Thank you.
That one's probably the next easiest.
Okay. Is it right here?
Yep.
Dang it, I knew it. Did it late. I was worried about the blue guy.
Yeah. Well, at least we got three.
Yeah. Oh, that's usually an item, too. Oh, no.
What is that? Science cannon. That's a new one.
That's a really good one. No, it's not.
It is?
Nope, that's not new.
Well, it doesn't matter.
All right, should we get... Do you want to get this thing?
I want the...
I don't know if that's worth in place of your heart, though.
You can take the heart. The pick's
heart is a free life. But a whole free life with all our hearts back.
Can I
have it? We're getting the reload stone.
Can I have it since
It's some passive. Oh, I can hold two passives. Because I'm the pilot.
I like who we went on.
How do I change my passive?
Do you have to check?
Okay.
What is it?
Down. So I'll just hold on to it for now.
Can you hold on to the cookie? Can I have that since I get hit more than
sure.
you?
Sure.
Hold down to drop. Or up. Yeah, down to drop. And then you can take the cookie.
Okay. Alright. Let's bounce. Bounce with it. Wait. I guess we gotta teleport out. How do we get out of here?
We teleport out. You know, like on the map.
And I gotta walk all the way there to go down to that room?
Yep.
Oh, darn it. Okay.
And now we have the shop here. The items in there are super cheap, too.
Mm-hmm. Which is pretty nice. I think it depends on what floor you're on. I could be wrong, though. Yeah, he doesn't have anything. Okay, let's go here.
What if there's anything different now if you kill the shopkeeper?
I don't remember this gun looking like this.
I've
seen it before. Oh, no,
It shoots one. It shoots oil, now it's on fire.
Whoa, careful.
That was your gun.
Wow.
And then when you
burn, baby, burn.
And then when you reload your gun, when it started shooting fire.
Oh yeah, because that gunshot. Okay. Did we get the chest?
No.
Might as well go for the chest.
Oh, you got the unfinished gun?
Yeah. Hopefully it switches, because this thing sucks.
I mean, it's okay.
Yeah, if you like suck.
Wait, can you hurt yourself with explosion weapons or no?
Of course. What do you mean?
So I can hurt myself with a grenade launcher?
Oh no. Not that way.
What other way would you think of it?
I thought you meant like explosion barrel, like you shot yourself like a barrel.
What do I have here? Is this
it's the shark gun. That's super cool.
Yeah, it's from Jaws.
I love that gun. That and Tiger Gun are like two of my favorites.
They're pretty cool.
Crap. We gotta ruin them.
You have the lockpick.
Yeah, I'll pick it. Ooh, Elder Blank. Is so good. You want armor? Does this guy give us? We don't really have. Elder Blank's kind of better than the pick.
Elder Blank's.
Elder Blank is really good.
It gives you a decent amount of curse, though.
Does it?
It gives you, like, one curse.
Okay, we don't have to get the Elder Blank. The Elder Blank's decent.
I just pulled up muscle in my neck again. I only
do... So ridiculous. Here, come over here and let's pick this. It worked. Ooh.
Ooh,
you want that blast helmet?
Yeah, sure, because I blow myself up all the time.
Okay.
Duke and Coover.
All right.
Duke and Coover.
Let's go on this way.
I love to Duke and Coover.
We should buy that armor. Is it only 26? We should buy that before the boss. Let's go.
Yeah.
There's a heart piece there, too. Oh, this is just this. Okay.
Dune. Dune. Dune.
Dune. Dune. We gotta walk all the way. Alright, careful for the spike. Careful for the spike.
What spike? I don't see a spike.
Yeah, double jump.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know that happened. I thought it was just...
Really?
Yeah.
That's like the whole purpose.
I thought it was just this and like the fin hurt them.
The fin hurt them. What is it going to do? Tickle them to death?
Yeah. Let's go. Stab, like it stabs
them. A watery tickle?
I like this gun. This really strong?
Yeah.
I got hit there?
Yeah, we got a half a...
Oh, he swallows them whole?
We got a half a heart that you can grab up in that room still.
Yeah.
Should I pick it? Oh, I can't.
Let's just use a key. You have to.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a gun.
Yeah.
What is that? What did you get?
Just the... You know what this is.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, we gotta walk up here. We'll buy the armor, too.
Let's buy the Elder Blink.
Nah, we don't really need it.
Yeah, I guess, because it doesn't reload that fast.
And it would replace something that I have.
The pick's probably better. I'll take the armor.
Yeah, take the armor. All right, before we go to the boss, I want to go to the bathroom real quick. All right, here we go. And Wakanda.
Speak of the devil.
Yeah, I was just talking about how I don't like this guy with two people, because he moves around a lot. Hopefully we get good guns.
I got shotgun 4-8.
Did you use your item?
Yeah, it expires that fast. It's already out. Potion lead skin's better, I think.
That's funny. I think it was super expensive. You gotta get some master chambers, dude.
Yeah.
What did I get? Oh, I got this gun. That's why I got cursed. I don't even know where he is. He's eating stuff, though.
Dorian using the silencer over 300 kills. Oh, I got the M1. And you got the face melter. Oh, no, the face...
No.
I mean, I didn't know the face melter's amp stayed there, like, after you got your new gun. We got a thing right there next to us. I got hit by it. It's really hard to see what's happening when you have face melter down.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, let's get back. Kill me!
Get him. The amp does stay there. It's sitting right there.
It stays there, but it does nothing.
It amplifies our awesomeness. All right, so... You can take the hearts. We didn't get anything. I'll take this gun.
Boom.
Mm. Got the heart. Let's roll out. Roll out. You got proton pack? Sweet. Mm-mm. Oh, it's that zap gun.
Yeah. Thunder one.
Stinks we have not got a chamber.
You got a good gun, the unicorn one or whatever.
The unicorn gun of handguns, is it?
Unicorn handguns, yeah.
Kill the wizard. I wish I had a different gun. Kill the wizard. Got them both.
You got a good gun, so I'm gonna let you deal with this. Oh, bad damage. Then again, all damage is bad damage.
Oh.
Ooh, I got Raptor.
Do we want to save that?
I think we should just open it, because the brown chest gives you items.
Yeah, but it also brings a person back for free.
But
saving
I think
the chest for now.
This is horrifying. It's so hard to tell what's going on, ever. Gummy!
Careful. Let's walk out in the middle of things.
It's getting activated.
You're very, very scary to play with.
I got hit by 100 bullets. Oh, the dizzy's in now. Is that a new effect that's beta, or has that always been a thing?
Hmm?
They have, like, this dizzy effect when you hit them with the anvil now. Is that always a thing?
Well, I think it might have been. I didn't use that gun a lot, though. Actually, I think it was. I actually got called out on that in my update video, because I thought it was a new gun, because I never got that before.
Really?
Couple guns I got that I never got before on that video. It was weird because I was like, oh, it's a new gun, and I don't think it was. Another brown chest.
Black picket.
Ooh. Oh.
I'll take that.
The blank.
I'll take them up.
You can't. It's not worth it, no. Just leave it. The thing kind of sucks anyways.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's not bad, but when you have the lockpick
and the cookie and the reload stone.
I don't think that reload stone was worth 60 some dollars, though. It's a lot of doll hairs.
I think, or no, the potion of lead skin doesn't last that long. Oh, did I get hit by that? Yeah, I did. This is the nice thing about the abyssal tentacle. Just
I love that thing.
It just locks onto him. You got the Luxon cannon or whatever. Yeah. That has the it. So that has one good strong shot at the very end.
It's got no reloads, pretty much, which is awesome.
It's got a strong shot at the end, too.
Oh, nice.
He has a bullet arrow.
It instantly switched. Three times I got switched there.
What is this? Oh, that's Frost Giant. Right? Right?
Yep. No, that's different. I've had it before, but it's not Frost Giant. Different one.
You know the Frost Giant, though, right?
Not only do I know him, I'm good friends with him.
Have you met the Frost Giant?
He lives
in Candy Lane?
He's friends with the BFG. Well, you have the slowest gun in the world.
Nah, the Clav is the slowest.
That's in 20XX.
It is?
The guy uses it.
Oh yeah, it is. This is like a good gun.
And though. It's also a gun in it that you can pick
it's
up.
It's a gun and duck game.
Oh yeah. Got like the Terminator gun.
I'm gonna kill him. Eventually. Ooh. Oh, I actually hit someone. Someone spawned inside of one.
Nice.
Oh yeah, you have the Vulcan cannon.
Yeah, I like this one.
Or the Gatling gun. Fun. Oh yeah. It'd be cool if it like pushed you back a bunch. I have the hammer.
Like in Broforce?
Yeah. What?
With the Terminator?
Yeah, but when you activate Terminator, like you can just walk straight through it. Terminator's
special. That game's so fun. That's a game we should have played together.
We should play that again. Like, do a video on that.
Yeah, we could.
You need to get
if we have time.
You need to redo your PS Plus, though.
Oh, that's right. I gotta go and buy that at the store.
Wanna just do it?
No, you don't have that much health.
Oh, yeah.
Key guy. I'll go for him.
Got him. I helped. I hailed.
Oh.
Oh, I have the real rail gun.
Yeah, that thing is a beast.
This thing one hits
me. And I got the stable gun. Who will kill people faster? Let's find out.
Who does more damage? Find out next time in Dragon Ball Z.
Come on, where are you going? I'm actually doing more damage. I got hit because of it, because you're not helping.
That's weird. It's like... I like how it like locks onto them really well too. Oh, I got the machine fist. Oh yeah, this is the rocket fist.
All right,
this gun.
Hopefully he's got some armor. Yeah, it's a cool gun. I like it. You just pretty shoot. Sure it heat seeks. Oh,
yeah,
he's got armor.
Nice. No, the rat muncher.
Yeah. We. You can't do it.
You can't.
No.
You sure?
Yeah, try.
Oh.
Yeah. Is this your starting gun? I bought some armor. You can buy some health here if we don't get any.
Yeah. I probably don't need health. I should be able to make it through the boss. And if not, I'll just die right at the end of the boss. Yeah, why would we buy health?
Do you have any passive items?
The real stone.
Oh yeah.
Or no, I don't have passive.
What you got here? What about your green blob guy?
And this isn't heat seeking, I control it.
Oh, that's right. Watch out, don't get hit by him.
Ooh, I got the bomb gun, that sucks.
You could die and we could take the brown chest too, if we wanted to.
Oh yeah.
We saved it for that reason.
Or I could just die on the boss. If we get hit once on the boss, I'll die on the boss. Otherwise, on the aftermath of the boss, I'll just die. Oh, you have the pinecone gun. It's actually pretty
good. The mahogany.
Yeah, the mahogany.
Where's that other chest? That's up there.
Mahogany.
Mahogany wood.
Mahogany doors.
A fresh mahogany gun. Watch out, this is a pit.
Beautiful mahogany doors.
A nice mahogany finish. It's my favorite.
Mahogany tables. Mahogany bullet. Mahogany table. I just broke the mahogany table. And that mahogany table just got burned. Look at these mahogany boxes.
Oh, I've never had this gun before.
What is it? Oh, I told you about this, the rad gun. It increases your coolness. It's a gun on a skateboard wearing a baseball cap.
That's totally rad.
Active rerolls provide stacking benefits for bad enough dudes and chicks.
So wait, have
shoot it, shoot it, reload.
Oh yeah, okay. Right there. I missed it. Okay.
Hit the active reload. Wah. Rad.
Cool.
It like says rad. Whack.
Yeah,
so, you're whack, man. You're whack. Now you're rad.
Let's
open this.
Oh, yeah, let's open this.
What is that?
It's like a Uzi.
Mac 10. Oh, I have this shotgun thing.
Wait, whoa! Okay. Do we want to save this chest?
Let's just save this chest, and then because if I get hit once in the boss, I'll just die in the boss. Because then we can open the chest.
Okay.
If I get hit, otherwise if I don't get hit at the boss at all.
You have the reload stone, so make sure and use it. Cannonball rag.
Ah, that's not bad.
I was hoping for somebody else, because we got him last time. Kind of sucks.
I swear I can see Benelli up the corner of my eye all the time, because I'm so used to, like, watching for her.
You can see Count Balrog back there, even though he's right there. Weird. Oh, I got a good gun for him to start.
Did you get hit?
Nope.
Did you blink?
Nope.
Okay. Scared me. Don't do that, man.
We went different directions. I hate when that happens.
Yeah, sorry. I was like... That's like on top of him though. You have the tiger gun.
Oh, nice. Come on, I gotta throw as much meat as possible here.
Throw that meat! Slain your meat!
Chuck that steak and meet him! Meet him at the mall with your meat! I'm gonna meet him later with my meat!
And we'll
and
meet
my tiger.
We'll meet in the middle with our meats!
Oh, I don't have it anymore. Oh, then I did too.
Oh, what do I have a banana gun. This thing sucks.
Yeah, this thing's pretty bad.
You have the thing, the Corsair.
Yeah, I hate this gun. Oh, this thing spawned on top of me.
I'm gonna die here, probably. So I'm gonna drop the reload stone.
You dropped it over there, I see.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you have the thing. Oh, I have the nail gun. I'm dead. Oh yeah, I did have a pass, the blast helmet. You can pick up the reload stone if you want to drop something. Because I think it's almost full. If you want to switch to it. Yeah, just a few more hits and I'll reload.
I don't know where he is. Wish I had a different gun.
I'll tell you when it's ready. It's ready. Kinda like sucks bullets. Oh, that's good. That's a boss gun.
Or blocks his shots too.
Yeah, it's explosives. Don't forget to pick your pick back up.
I wonder if I should just, you know what I'm gonna do?
What?
Is grab that thing. I'm gonna drop everything and we're gonna open me up in that chest.
Get
oh, wait. Never mind. I can get pretty much full health here.
Yeah, and you can take the armor. Is that shot?
Hot bullets.
No, that's shot Coca-Cola.
You want, what does it do? Make you faster?
Faster. Makes you faster.
You want it?
No, you can have it.
I have the bind.
I know. Take this. Get as fast as you can.
Okay.
Speed up.
Speed up.
Now, here.
Is there something we're missing?
Stand right here. Let's do a race across the room. Let's see how much faster you are.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, run. Yeah. You're like 25% faster than me.
Yeah, it's 25% more speed. I'm like Sonic and you're like Eggman.
Because I can't deal with the,
Is there something we missed? The chest. Oh, we didn't pick up that chest.
That would be really stupid to leave without that.
Yeah, I'm super fast. Oh, nice.
You may be super fast, but are you Superman?
Oh, perhaps.
Propel your... Now, now let's race. Now race me. Propel
I'll give you a head start. We're going down. Ready?
Yep.
Go.
Yep. I can win. I won.
Across this room?
No, I'm already in the elevator.
Across this room one more time? Ready? I'm not even gonna... I'm just gonna use the gun.
I have like a half room.
I don't think this gun... Oh, that's if I actually used the trigger. I didn't use it last time. Watch this. Watch this. Ready?
What do you mean?
That's me actually pressing left, too. I didn't press left.
That gun's made for transport. That's the only purpose it serves.
It's actually super strong if you get next to the person.
It's so hard to hit with it.
Things made to transport you around.
Basically, though. Like, that's...
Transport
you around. Oh, we're on chamber 4 already. We're probably going to win this.
I hate when you say that. You ready for this? You ready for this? I'm just going to go for it. Good luck.
That's so unfair.
Oh, come on. You got it. Oh.
I don't... See, I don't have the benefits in life that you do.
Crap.
You should have given me your speed item so I could run across. Like, we should have sat there and planned that out, and you should have dropped your speed item since you have the propeller. Oh, that was the thing? I didn't realize that was homing. I thought it was a normal bullet. Why am I using... I'm back to the starter gun. You do realize this, right? I'm back to the Nerf gun for a second.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was back to the Nerf gun for a second there, and I got really worried.
That's funny. I don't know what mine is.
You're the composite gun. That's really good. You can charge it up and fire 2 shots. That's a
super, that's why, okay.
It's a super strong gun. That's a boss gun. Oh, that was me. I'm looking at you.
I'm gonna make him sleep.
The silencer! Over 300 confirmed get- Ooh, I have the proton pack now.
Nice. Alright, let's focus up a little bit here. You got hit quite a bit. So let's do this.
Wanna open this? Green Chester items. Ooh, I like that.
What does that do?
You use it and you can go inside walls.
We're leaving the pick behind.
Yep. Pick's pretty useless now. So we can steal items with this. This guy's just like, oh, I got hit for that. That roll your boat.
Pretty much. It's a lot of fire right there.
I'm about to die.
I have the...
You have the awe.
Somehow I did not take a hit there. Somehow.
I took two hits there.
I have the heart still. Don't light that up. Don't light that up.
I know.
Okay.
Don't worry, I can't. I wanted to right as we left the room, you know, to like walk out of the room.
Oh, you could have used your ring. Oh no, you didn't have it up.
Yeah, I don't have it up. You tested it.
You wouldn't have used it anyways, let's be real. You totally forgot.
I was about to say, well, I don't have my ring. I was gonna use it.
You were not.
I was.
Totally forgot about it until I just mentioned
it. I used that reload stone 4 times throughout the room. Throughout the last floor. You should probably use it like next chance you feel uncomfortable. Ooh, I have the time to go.
I feel comfortable all day every day though.
I barely got out of the way of that.
Oh, then it hit me. I hate those things.
I dodged! So wait, does dodge roll do nothing against them?
Here's a dude.
Can you pick up my items that I dropped?
Yeah. Should I bring you back?
Yeah.
Grab your items. Yep. It's just the one. Well, no, now I don't have a second active, but I can still get one.
Ooh, now I have a mail gun.
We're opening this up. It's by Linkle. Oh, nice. We can do this at the end. I've been asking for them, and now we get them when we're full health.
Now we get them on a blessed run where we don't really need them.
We don't need them yet. Hopefully we can always use them after the boss or before the boss. I've been getting this gun quite a bit.
Hey, buddy. We've been getting the silencer quite a bit.
I've only had it once.
This is like the third time I've had it.
Really, I hate this guy. One of my least favorite guys.
So like with this item now, I think I can go inside of like the inner pillars, but I can't go through actual walls.
Okay.
I think it might be used to check for secret rooms too, like you can go through secret room walls.
Do we both get healed from those girls?
Only one of us. Mimic Tooth Necklace, what does that do?
That's not what we want.
Let me check.
I think we want this, in all honesty.
I know, but let me check what
I think we want to steal that. Or we can just buy it.
Well, yeah, but let's check what the Mimic Tooth Necklace does.
Okay. I'm pretty sure it's not what we want. Let's steal that. Okay, let's get out of here.
Bye.
We got cursed twice for that, though.
Shoot.
That's okay, though. That's okay. That was worth it.
That was super worth it. So now I have an extra heart.
We can buy that key, too, if we run into a chest that we want.
Yeah.
I've been getting the Jolter a few times here.
I've been getting the Silencer way too much.
You have that still, huh? Oh, I got the Genie.
I got it. No, I switched off and then I got it again immediately. That was the fourth time I had the Silencer.
That's crazy.
I switched off and then immediately went back to it. Well, here's the effects of our curse plane in.
Yep. Alrighty. Come on.
Here's the effects of our misdeed coming back to haunt us.
Pretty much. Some people call it karma, I call it curse.
Hegemony Carbine. Carbine?
He's still alive. I just got uppercutted the blob. Still alive. You're taking hits for no reason. Again.
I keep on looking at you thinking you're me.
Go grab this heart here. Grab that.
You have the golden gun.
Yep. Bam.
So is the golden gun the strongest gun in the game?
No, I actually have no idea. Don't ask me, I don't know anything like crazy technical. I just know what's good and what's not for like bosses and rooms.
I'm assuming, what I want to know is what the best gun in the game is. Like, what has the highest
gun? It's gotta be that commando. Maybe it's like one of the meat guns or the shark guns.
I think the minigun might be the best gun in the game.
Watch out. Really? I don't think so.
The highest DPS. I'm looking for highest DPS.
Oh,
highest
maybe that way then.
Maximum possible DPS. Oh, you have the
Although, it, there's a lot of spread.
You have the dragon gun. Good.
Yeah, no.
I have this thing. This thing.
That thing's really good. The particulator?
I have the golden gun now. Oh, yeah, you have a thing that gives you extra ammo. That's why. I was going to say, why do I only have 20?
I have the bullet that shoots the guns. That shoots the bullets. Alright, let's go.
So bad.
Yeah, it's not good. Like, as far as damage goes.
Meanwhile, I have, like, the best gun in the game. I'm gonna shoot this mask before it wears off.
Crap.
Really? That doesn't one-hit the mask? I have the thing. I just got two boss guns in a row.
You just hit the wall, didn't you?
I don't think so.
I'm just gonna keep shooting this gun until it switches me. It's awful. Careful.
And then get a skilled mask. Oh yeah, mask is dead. Mask down, 10-4. I just needed to run, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you kind of pinched me in a corner.
I know, but I had to run, I was gonna get hit. Did you get hit?
Nope, I had to use a blank though. We gotta move up, dude.
Mm-hmm. I think all the enemies are dead.
Nope.
Oh no, there's a mask.
Plunge.
Yeah.
Alright, so here's a chest.
Here's the plunge, the item we just got. Shoot that really quick. Just so you know what it does.
Oh, shoot.
You're gonna run it.
This is poison.
We can burn all of our... We can burn all... Oh, we don't have lockpick anymore.
We can buy a key if we want to.
Yeah, of course. Be we like civilized people and purchase keys.
Unless we want to buy something for the next floor. Then we
still
might want to save our money.
Remember, we're gonna steal next floor.
Okay. Let's go here real quick. Is that another chest?
I wonder if
Forge our other chest looks
I wonder
like.
If Forgely will fight you.
No.
This was the chest.
I like to pick up all the notes. I like to collect them. I'm a huge fan of RR.
I'm a secret admirer.
Use that back over here. I lost both my blanks now, which stink.
Let's just wait until we get a good gun.
It switches, remember?
Yeah, let's wait until we get a good gun.
I got a good one.
Oh.
Should fish. Adam. Okay, so that was that. Let's go and buy a key.
Oh, right. No fire in the shop.
Oh, the key. Oh, I thought I must have accidentally talked to him.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk to you. I just want a key, bro.
Why don't any of these people bring, like, miniguns with them in this dungeon, right?
Again. Wait, that's different.
No, it's not.
That's the plunger. Okay.
Ooh, you got a good gun. Shoot it once and reload. Right? Yeah, that one.
Okay. Hopefully it won't switch me right away. You got your big shot right away.
I know.
Okay.
I planned it.
The wall. I don't have any blanks, so I'm gonna need...
I only have one blank, I think. Wait, can I go to the other side of this guy and break the game?
Maybe.
Nope. I have tiny cricket. You have your reload stone, remember?
Oh, I rolled into him. Crap. Yeah.
Now, the reload stone sucks bullets in so I can sit on top of you while you're using it to save myself. That wasn't bad. Never mind.
You took a lot of damage. I thought I took a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Wait. This armor's sitting here.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me think how we want to do this.
You take the armor and I'll take the health.
Or should I just take everything and let you die? And then pull you back out of chest as soon as you die from next floor?
Because
we don't really need chests.
We could use them still. I think
what is this thing?
I don't know. That's the blood brooch. You unlock that for beating the second secret floor.
What does that do?
I can't remember, but I remember it's, like, decent. It draws enemy, so when you damage people, you get health, possibly.
Okay. I think I should take... I think I should take everything here. And if you die, I'll pull you out of a chest.
Okay, let me just make sure that is what
that does. Is that smart, or is that dumb?
Sure.
I feel like that's smart.
Enter the Gungeon Blood Brooch.
Okay, we're gonna do that. I have the Bundle of Wands.
Mm-hmm.
The bundle of wands.
Quite.
It's such a nice bundle.
Quite.
You ever hear of the bundle of fags? You know what that is?
Yeah, cigarettes. Irish cigarettes.
No, I think, isn't it also like sticks?
Yeah.
Like kindling?
A fag is a bundle of sticks.
Yeah, oh okay. So I just said a bundle of bundles? A bundle of bundles.
Have you ever heard of the fag made of fags? The bundle of bundles of bundles of bundles of bundles
all
of
right,
sticks.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. I shouldn't have said that because I knew I was gonna get you going.
It's my favorite thing to throw into the fire.
Alright.
Ooh, duck hunt gun.
There's a wizard in here. Can we move out of this like tiny crack?
I'm waiting for you.
I'm waiting for you to move up with me.
What do you have right now? I have the Earthworm Dream gun.
Oh, nice. The Heck Blaster. And you took a hit from like something super easy you could have dodged.
The Heck Blaster is so hard to use because the bullets are invisible.
Just aim and shoot. That's just like his gun in the game.
No travel time?
No travel time. Go, 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 go. It's to the top left.
Completely planned.
I got like crap city here. Oh, I thought you died. You went.
The banana ghost. The banana ghost is coming for all of you.
Not the banana ghost. High in potassium though.
Imagine a ghost just comes up you.
Careful,
just...
you only got one hit.
I know, but imagine if a ghost just ran up you and started throwing.
This way.
Just imagine that. A ghost runs up to you and
there's heart. Let me take it.
You take it, yeah. I know, but just imagine a ghost running up to you and throwing exploding bananas at you.
Yeah, that's pretty ridiculous.
The banana ghost will come for all of you eventually. Of course, it's a... Oh, I'm dead. Your reload stone's almost back if you need to use it. Oh, I can help.
I gotta see what I gotta kill here.
The thing in the middle. Iron Man.
Oh, I didn't even see that thing.
Oh, I have the plus one ballast, if you want to grab that.
Yeah, where are they?
On my dead body.
Where was that? Where don't blank them away.
What do you mean?
Don't hit them with blanks.
I'm gonna hit some of them with blanks.
Yeah, but where is... Oh, there it is, okay.
Oh, I blanked it down. Right there, and then there's my gun if you want to change your gun. If thine wishes to change away from Jolter, you may pick up thine gun.
I just want all these things to stop.
You have a rocket gun right now.
Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever had this.
It's a heat-seeking rocket gun.
Wow, and with a lot of bullets. Okay. Which way is a chest, Ethan?
We'll go this way. I don't know. I was gonna say watch out, but I thought you saw it.
Oh, come on! That hit me hardly.
Oh, you have the shield and the prayer. Oh, we left the ring behind. Or I lost the ring.
You lost the ring. 34, 27, 34. We're going to have enough for everything. We can even probably buy a blank. I'm going to grab a bullet from her while I'm here. Have I ever read this? Maybe.
No. You know the giant bullet you see on the loading screen? That they got? That's what
you shoot that in the forehead after you beat Hell.
Yeah, I know.
This is a long story, man. Sorry about not reading this. I didn't think it was gonna be so long.
So wait, if she uses the bullet that she made to get out of the gungeon, she'll create a paradox and get sent back here.
Okay.
So she's trapped here forever.
That's crazy. I'm gonna buy health, because...
That's actually kind of... That's actually kind of interesting, because she created the bullet, so she can't use the bullet.
We never got healed from those ladies.
But we were full health.
After the boss, even?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Remember, I had you die.
I died, and then I came back after from the boss.
Oh, perhaps. But I could have used that health.
We opened the chest and we were both at full.
Okay.
Well, that's interesting, right? Like, she's, like, stuck here forever.
Nice point. Stupid. I was looking at this guy, not me. Amateur mistake.
Rookie mistake.
Oh, into that hole. Thank you.
Enter the Hojin.
Enter the hole and never come back.
Enter the hole, Jin.
Dude, I'm so fast, it's... Oh, what do we have here?
Oh, you have that gun, that's why you're so fast. The car gun. You're, like, too fast right now.
This gun's insane.
You're way too fast right now, like, you're
it's
like...
hard to control at times, not even gonna lie.
Well, no, it's because of that gun. Isn't it? Or did you get another speed item? You have the reload stone if you need to pop it.
Yep. That's a really crappy cannon gun. Instantly don't have it anymore.
What is that?
This?
That's a new one, isn't it?
No, I've had this before. Can't remember what it's called, though.
The Tangler.
Yeah, the Tangler.
Rectangled. No, that's a new one.
No, it's not. I've had that before. Trust me.
The Tangler. Get rectangled.
There's gotta be a chest somewhere around here.
I wish you still had the rad gun.
See, it rectangles him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's really weird.
And he's a rectangle, too.
He just looks so stupid.
Can you help me blank this? Oh, yes.
Sorry, I'm just laughing at the fact that you turned the Grim Reaper into a rectangle.
What is this? What?
That's a black hole gun. You charge it
up. Why doesn't it? It's not shooting. Oh, wow.
What do you say about it not shooting?
It wasn't shooting for me forever. Almost got me killed.
It's a pretty big charge up, man, but boy, is it a strong gun. Bye, everyone.
Oh, gosh. No!
Yersh.
This is the worst spot to have this gun. Oh man, I just got worked because of that.
There's worse spots, like death.
Change my gun, please. It doesn't even kill them.
Yeah, it does, just that they're not lasting long enough to kill them.
Wow, that was bad.
It doesn't do a ton of- oh, you have the laser cutter.
This is the Dead Space gun.
Yeah, and it changes when you reload. How did you not
get
it?
How I didn't get hit. I rolled right when he landed.
He's got the lightsaber. So wait, if you're up close to someone, reload, does it hurt them? What's this? Is this a new one? Try firing this again.
What is this snake on the ground here? You seeing this?
Yeah.
I can't pick it up or anything.
What snake?
Yeah, right?
Wait, is this a new gun?
It's weird that I can't pick that up. Yeah, I've never seen this. Oh, snake
chance
maker.
Chance to transmogrify enemies. So you turn an enemy into that snake.
Okay. Wait, this is a chest. You ready to come back?
Yeah, boy.
I'm going to die for that second chest, I think. And so I have full hearts.
Oh, yeah. Now I don't have an activate him anymore.
You can have mine.
Oh, yeah. You don't want it? You used it?
Yeah, I recently used it. Alright, ready? I only have 2 hits, or 4 hits, so... I'll give you, like, all my actives before I die.
I need a gun so bad right
It'll
now.
It'll switch.
I know.
I got the snake.
Snick. Snecky snack. Snecky Snackerton. Snecky McSnackerton the Snackard.
The third.
No, it's the Snackard. Not the third. The Snackard.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Snacky McSnackerton the Snacker, the greatest snack that ever snacked. One of us has to stay over here. Otherwise, they'll just keep on teleporting back.
Let's see if the snakes don't slither away. I got a guy over here.
I leave as a tentacle.
I have the sword.
Oh, yeah. Wiggle that snake.
Oh, that's weird that it latches on there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go down.
Bye, man. Have a nice death.
I have a pea shooter. Is that hurting him?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna wait here until he's dead. Oh, I never noticed his bones because I was always in the middle
of panicking?
Yeah.
Stop panicking, Anakin.
Whoa!
Oh, that's a new gun.
Oh, and I lost it already.
That's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, that was crazy.
I thought, see, when
you
I
got
read
the Mega Man gun.
Right. Oh, yeah, I do. You have the Clob.
Let's go left here. Let's see if I can get full health.
You got the Clob.
Yeah, the worst gun ever. One of the worst ever.
I think it may be the... Oh, wait, they buffed it. It's actually decent now. And now you have the Plunger. Another horrible gun.
I can poison him, though. Watch out for the poison. Ooh, yeah. There's hearts.
You just picked that up.
Should we take the death? Or leave that heart. Leave that heart for now.
Stop panicking, Anakin.
Anakin Skywalker? Ooh, I got the Star Saber? No, I got the...
I have the Star Saber.
Oh, who's got a meat grinder, or whatever this is?
The drill gun?
Yeah, this thing's super good.
Who's got a lightsaber? This guy.
Somewhat. You got like the mix between Han and Luke. Which is pretty sweet.
So does reloading in front of someone hurt them? Or no?
With the Star Saber, yeah. Now I am going bananas.
You're not the banana ghost, though.
You gold digging over there?
Possibly.
On camera?
Possibly. Cool. Hey, look, bullet gun. Bullet.
You're gonna get hit. I just know it. And I don't want you to. Because we need all we can get right now. Can we kill whatever it is down here, please?
Sure. I'm just trying to make sure I don't get hit by the hammer.
I need a different gun.
I'm just going in a pop thing.
Get banana, bro.
You still have the banana?
Yes. Seems like the crappy guns last way longer than the
bananas have decent. If you're the banana ghost, the banana's pretty good.
Yeah. Now I got the frost giant that you're talking about.
Yeah, that's
the
frost giant. That's so huge.
Yeah, it's so cool. Like,
so the
this
puff,
is dragon.
The puff in front. All
right,
of it.
Hold on. I say we take the.
I say we open it.
What?
I say we open it.
Then I have 3 less hits on the dragon. Where whatever we get out of there cannot affect us.
If you die now, you only have 1 extra hit because you'll lose your heart canister.
But I can give you the heart canister and you'll pick one up and then you can pick up that half a heart. So
no,
you
I will
also gain.
Yeah, but I'll only get half a heart.
All right, fine. I'll take the half a heart, and then we'll open the chest. I don't think this is the best move.
The other move only results in 1 extra.
Watch out.
The other move only results in an extra half heart for each of us.
All right. We're gonna open this. Fire bullets.
That's pretty good.
You want it or should I take it?
I'll take it.
Okay.
Do we have any do we have any rooms left?
Yep.
Let's do that.
We want to do that room?
Yeah.
There's no benefit for us going to that room.
Reload the reload stone. Fix up the reload stone.
No way. That's not worth it. We're asking for death if we do that.
What do you do this by?
A blank. Because we already got both chests. There's no reason for us to do any of that. So hopefully we are going to get the cultist ending now. Hopefully. You ready for this?
Yep.
2 blanks. Use them.
Yep. We each have 2.
Yep.
Oh, you already used them in the sword? When swords come out, we focus them first.
Of course. No, I have 2. I have 2 blanks.
Yeah. I thought
I just bought one.
Yeah, I know. So you must use them during the floor.
Yeah.
Hopefully we both get boss guns during this.
Beehive would be nice.
I'd be horrified if we lost during this. Blessing runs are what you do for hell.
We both got crap. You can do blessing runs for anything.
I know, blessing runs are like ideal for hell. Ooh, you got a good gun.
No, I should have blanked that.
I'm just getting a bunch of normal average guns.
Did you blank?
No,
I did.
You did. Are you asking like if I blanked when you knew you just blanked?
Yeah, I was making sure that you still had both ears.
I'm getting as many sharks out as I can.
Yeah, good call.
I'm down half heart. I got the thing back. I'm gonna die during this. Sorry to tell you. I'm dead. Pick up the apples.
Why do I have this gun?
You can pick up my gun to get a new one. Well, that's way better. I can take care of this guy's shots. Kinda.
Come on, give me a different weapon here. Please. How much longer till he's in that other mode?
About 25% more of his health, I'd say. Oh, you got a good gun.
No.
This is a really good gun.
What hit me?
One of the homing skulls.
Ah, I didn't see it. I should have took the death. I knew it. Remember when I was like, take the death? Because I would have had one, I would have had one extra hit. That's a bummer. We lost, but it was a solid effort. We'll be right back.